Sure. So hopefully what you can see up on the screen now is our flashcards. I've got the level two flashcards up. And basically, first of all, this will work on your computer. It will work on your phone or your tablet. I really like doing it on the phone because you can swipe back and forth.
Nice.
But first of all, you can choose either a chapter. So say you're studying, chapter five. You can do that. So that would be, describe a blended whiskey. We can then click on that, and it would, we have our flashcards ready to go, and so forth. And so this chapter, chapter five is all about whiskey. Now, if we wanted to sort of mix up questions from the chapters, which I think is really, chapters are really great if you've just studied them, but sometimes it's good to mix things up a bit. We also have some other topics as well where you get a mixture of questions from throughout. So at level one, we've got over 100 flashcards. At level four, I think it's 300 to 400
Sure.
flashcards. So a lot of those are there.